My communication causes me frustration when I open my beak and they see I can't speak. They think there's nothing inside my brain. It's such a shame. Sometimes I laugh, cause it's them who's really down. To speak clear would be so good if I only could stop them saying sorry, dear, because I'm not clear. I have so many silent thoughts that never escape fast enough. Soon the conversation has moved on. The moment is gone. Yeah, the moment is gone. My communication, it's a total frustration, cause I think I just make noises, not my own choices. Makes me feel all alone, like I'm here on my own. Sometimes I'm sad, it makes me feel mad when they talk over me. It's like they can't see, they can't see me. Some people understand, I can take them by the hand. I have so many silent thoughts that never escape fast enough. Soon the conversation has moved on. The moment is gone. Yeah, the moment is gone. They see I'm aware, and I can be understood. It feels so good. People see what's inside, and I